again. Has this ever happened to you? You're trying to make a peanut butter sandwich, but it turns out all globby, you have a dirty knife, and there's a hole in your bread. And you just wish there was a better way? Well, now there is, thanks to Peanut Butter Singles, your new best friend. Hi, I'm Natalie Forno, an 11-year-old sixth grader from Kegwood Middle School in Middletown, Connecticut, and I'm the inventor of Peanut Butter Singles. What is a peanut butter single, you ask? Well, a peanut butter single is an individually wrapped, even slice of peanut butter that you can use to make the perfect peanut butter sandwich in just seconds. All you need to do is unwrap it, place it on your bread, peel away the wrapper, and voila, you're ready to enjoy. It gives you the perfect slice, and all you need to, and you just can do it in seconds. Let me show you how I made my prototype. First, I took 1/4 cup of flavored peanuts and a little bit of my secret ingredient and ran them through a food chopper to make my peanut butter. It came out of the blender like this, but you can easily roll it into a ball, and it makes the perfect peanut butter. It's a great consistency and an even better taste. Next, I rolled it out onto a piece of parchment paper with a rolling pin. I made it even and flat. This way, every slice of peanut butter is the perfect slice. All you need to do from here is transfer it into the wrapper. To transfer it, you take the wrapper, place it on the peanut butter single, flip the entire thing over, peel away the parchment paper, and there you go. You have the peanut butter single. This way, when you're on the go, you could take a piece of bread, your peanut butter single, and easily just unwrap it, put it on your bread, peel away the paper, and you got lunch. It's that simple. Peanut butter singles come in all different thicknesses, shapes, and sizes, so everyone can enjoy them. You could wrap it around fruits and vegetables, or even make a bird feeder out of it. Peanut butter singles are only as limited as your imagination. I was inspired to create this when I was making lunch with me and my little sister. We were making a bit of a mess, and it was tearing through the bread, and I kind of had to say, I can't have you help because it's too hard. So I decided, let's make a cheese sandwich instead. I started thinking, why can't peanut butter be like this? And then I realized it could. And now I've turned it into a reality. Along the way, I did face many hardships. At first, I tried to use store-bought peanut butter, which didn't work because it stuck to the paper. Next, I tried to refrigerate it to stiffen it a little so it wouldn't stick as much. It was an improvement, but it also didn't work. Then I tried to add some flavored gelatin to it. That didn't work either. Next, we tried to mix some very finely crushed peanuts to it. But when we took the peanuts out, it wasn't a powder, but more of a peanut butter. So we decided, let's try it out. And when we did, it worked. It was the perfect consistency, the perfect texture, and most importantly, it tasted phenomenal. We were over the moon. So next time you're at your favorite store, check for peanut butter singles coming to a store near you.